we refuse to be intimidated by anybody because we've been elected to do this work. I want to appeal that those behind this should not take our democracy for granted. And we're going to do everything humanly possible to ensure that this will never happen again in this parliament. So once more, I welcome everybody back and let us get into the business of the day. Stay leader.
Mr. President,